Good morning, students. In the previous class, we were discussing the lesson number 8, that is houses. And in this lesson, we have discussed the types of houses and rooms in my house. And this chapter is finished in the previous class only. Today, we are going to discuss the question and answers of this lesson, which is there in the page number 138. So, open the page number 138. And I am going to tell you the answers of this lesson. And just take a pencil and write down the answers in this textbook first. After writing all the answers, just copy everything in your notebook as well. Okay, so take a pencil and write down the answers. So first one is fill in the blanks is there. So fill in the blanks. The first question. What is that? A house protects. A house protects us from dash. A house protects us from dash. Second one is dash is used to make a pakka house. Choose the correct answer from this given boxes and write down the answer. So what is the first question? A house protects us from dash. Yes, a house protects us from what? The answer is from animals. Okay, a house protects us from animals. Is it? Yes. Now the second one, dash is used to make a pakka house. What we use to make pakka house? We use cement. Yes, we use cement to make a pakka house, and dash is used to make a kacha house. We use mud. So mud is used to make a kacha house. Now the last and the fourth one is we should keep our house dash and clean. That is neat and clean. Is it? So these are the some answers. First one, a house protects us from animals. Cement is used to make a pakka house. Mud is used to make a kacha house. Next, we should keep our house neat and clean. Okay? So these are the answers. After this, match the following is there. So let's see what are the answers. So, first one is cook food, second one is sleep, third one is meet people, and the fourth one is have a bath. Okay, now the opposite side of this is drawing room. Next is bathroom. Kitchen. Next, bedroom. That is bedroom. Okay. So, we have to match these given questions with the correct answers. So, first one is cook food. Where we cook food? We cook food in the kitchen. We sleep in bed. the bedroom and we meet people in the drawing room, we take bath or have bath in the bathroom. Is it clear? In the previous class we have discussed all of these questions. Is it not questions, but we have discussed all these in the given chapter, that we, where we cook food, there is a particular room to cook food, that is called a kitchen room. Next, we sleep in a particular room, that's called a bedroom. And we meet new people or we meet people in the drawing room. And the last one is we take bath or we have bath in the bathroom. Okay? So these are the some fill in the blanks. After this, some more questions are there. See here. With the help of your teacher, rearrange the letters to form names of the parts of a room of your house. They have given scramble words. What you have to do is unscramble them and find out the answer. Okay? So see, first one is, what is that? R-O-D-O and dash. And the second one is O-F-O-R dash. And the third one is R-O-L-O-F dash. And the fourth one is B-O-W-N-Y-W. Okay. So see, observe all of those letters and try to answer them. So it is the first one. It is a door. D-O-O-R. Is it? D-O-O-R. Door. And the second one is, it is, yes, what is this? This is roof. R-O-O-F. R-O-O-F. And the third one is, it is floor. This floor, see. F-L-O-O-R. F-L-O-O-R. And the last one is, it is window. W-I-N-D-O-W. Is it? W-I-N-D-O-W. It is a window. ಹಿಂದೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅದನ್ನ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್, ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್. ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋವಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಇಸ್, ಟೋಟ್ಲಿ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್, ಸಾರಿ, ಫೈವ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ಸಿ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್. ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋವಿಂಗ್, ಮೇಕ್ ಅ ಹೆಡ್ಲೈನ್, ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋವಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್? ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್? And I will tell you the answers on the board. Okay? So still here. What is a house? So what is a house? Write down the answer. First one. The space we live in is called our house. This house, a space, the space where we live in is called a house. Okay? And the next question is, what is a pakka house? What is a pakka house? Write down the answers. Answer: houses in cities are made of bricks, stones, steel, and cement. it, they are called pakka house. ಏನು ಒಂದು ಮನಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ ಸಿಟಿಯೊಳಗೆ ಇರುವಂಥ ಮನಿ ಎದೆಲ್ಲ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರ ಬ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಟಂಗಿ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ಸ್ ಕಲ್ಲುಗಳು ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿಮೆಂಟನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿರುವಂಥ ಮನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಈಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಲೇಜಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ವುಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ಒಳಗಿರುವಂಥ ಮಣಿಗಳು ಎದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರ ಮಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ವುಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೋಸ್ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಡೂ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಅ ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ವೈ ಡೂ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಅ ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಬೇಕು ನಮಗೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್
To sit and talk to our guests and talk to our guests we need a
ಸಾರಿ ಈಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್
ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಡೂ ಇನ್ ದ ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ವಿ ಈಟ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅಂಗ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಟು ಈಟ್ ಅವರ್ breakfast to eat our breakfast lunch and
what else
and dinner so
dining room yak beku namage alli kunta breakfast madlike lunch madlike matte
ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್
ಡಿನ್ನರ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೇನು ಬೇಕು ಡೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಬೇಕು ನಾವು ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಒನ್ ಓಕೆ
ಸಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು Drawing room. Drawing room is used for to sit and talk to our guests.
ಮಾತಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಜೊತೆ ಕುಂತ ಮಾತಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೇನು ಬೇಕು ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ರೂಮ್ ಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಆಲ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಸನ್ ಓಕೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೇರ್ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಬೈ ಡೇ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಇರ್ರಿ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ಕನ್ನು
And in tomorrow's class, we will start the lesson number 9, that is good manners and habits. Okay? See, you have an activity to do in your home. Do it in your home. What is that? Where do you find soap, bed blanket, spoon, pillow, TV, shampoo, gas stove, knife and towel in your house? Write them in the correct column andara. So, take all of these items and arrange them in the given boxes. Okay, first column is bedroom, second column is bathroom, third column is the kitchen. So choose all of these materials and arrange them according to the rules. Okay, so it is for your homework. And tomorrow we will start the lesson number 9, that is good manners and habits. Okay, so I will continue in the next class.